M.S. Murthy. M.S. Murthy himself is a bowl. What is the bowl? Rightly he says the bowl is the shape of the mind. But truly the bowl shapes the mind. It shapes the consciousness. The bowl is an excellent metaphor. Look at his paintings in acrylic canvas. Looks to be a little larger in size. But that largeness is not compact, captures the entire universe. He rightly says, Buddha speaks to him. Buddha is poetry. Buddha is a symbol. Buddha is religion. Buddha is ritual. Buddha is the super consciousness. I salute the creator, Sri M.S. Murthy, who can, through his canvas, brush after brush, brushing after brush, with every small nectar of a paint, the Amrita Bindu of Varna, he can create a Sindhu, a big world. What a wonderful creator he is. I am fortunate to have known him as an artist as well as my friend, a dear friend. Very simple, instinctively talking to his own mind and talking to the minds of others. Mr. Murthy, by nature, a very simple, humane human being. I would say humane human being. What we call, or what Bhagavad Gita said, sthita prajna, in nature, by nature, in character, by character. But as an artist, he speaks to the stars. He tries to catch the sky, doesn't fall. With firm feet on the ground, keeping his head in the sky, like the creator, he can create a bowl. I am very immensely, I would not say impressed, that's a very colloquial, mundane word. I am experientially impressed by looking at the bowl. What is the shape of the bowl? The bowl is your anna. The bowl is your food. The bowl is the container as well as a content. It is the container of the food as well as the content. There is such a juxtaposition between the container and the content. Likewise in Murthy you have the paint, the painter, the experience, the sketches, the lines, all of them, I wouldn't say submerge, the coalesce. Such a beautiful painting. He made a history, he makes a history. Almost nearing 60, is a long way to go, and I am sure he represents the universal consciousness, the consciousness of Indian culture, the consciousness of Karnataka's culture, and represents in the entire world. What we call in Sanskrit, the Bhumi and the Vyoma, the earth and the sky joining together, hugging each other. I felt like almost hugging these paintings. They are universal. I salute my friend, M.S. Murthy.